On April 5, 1614, Pocahontas and John Rolfe married with the blessing of Chief Powhatan and the governor of Virginia. This was the first known interracial union in Virginia and helped to bring a brief period of better relations between the natives and the colonists and ended the First Anglo-Powhatan War.